Welcome back. This is your Feel Good Breakfast Show Expresso here on SABC3. Happy Wednesday to you, if nobody said that yet to you. And it's about to become a little bit happier with some music by our guest artist, Céline, who's written a song that she's recently released, in fact, her third single, that she's dedicated to all the ladies out there, called Heart for Hire.
Challenge comes by. Don't even bother asking why. I've said no for the millionth time. My heart is not out for hire. Highest bid goes to the next buyer. Don't wanna be someone who's worthless desire.
Breakfast Show, beautiful song.
Thank you.
Love it, love it. You even had us clapping before the end of the song. That's how much we loved it, right?
that dramatic surprise ending. Yeah.
Tell me about that song and exactly what inspired it.
I actually wrote it like quite a long time ago, like back in 2014, and it kind of like in that I was in the trick then, and I was kind of like, okay, like I was going into the world, I can't talk this morning.
No, don't worry. No, we got time.
I always felt like women get objectified a lot in society, but not just women, men as well. People feel objectified, people feel used often. And I kind of just had that idea for that lyric, my heart is not out for hire.
Wow.
And yeah, I just wrote it from there.
Translated into a beautiful song. Music video is out already, your latest single. And I'm wondering what you still have planned. Obviously, you want to let the song run for as long as possible. And hopefully it does just as well as Blackjack did.
Yeah.
The rest of your 2017, what do you have planned?
Well, yeah, I've been applying to like various festivals and places for gigs and stuff because I want to start performing more and more because I'm finishing studying this year as well.
Live performance, arts. Right?
Yeah, I'm studying performing arts.
Mm-hmm.
I'm finishing this year, so I'm looking into doing more live performances and stuff. And I'm going to release another single in about a month or two. It's called Miss MB. So yeah, just follow my page and stuff and you can see
It sounds like you've got a whole treasure trove of music just waiting to go.
Yeah,
and I can't wait to
hear. Working towards an album, hopefully next year.
Excellent. So where can people then follow you on social media if they want to keep up with where your live gigs are, what you're doing?
Yeah, you can find my Facebook page. It's Céline. I just go under Céline. Yeah.
You just got Céline?
Yeah, no surname.
How did you do that? That's amazing.
No, yeah. I don't want my surname. Like, I just want to be Céline. Yeah.
And then also on Twitter and on
Yeah,
Instagram
Twitter and
as
Instagram.
Well.
Instagram, I think it's like _ Céline Music or
there we
something.
Go. Yeah. We'll tag you on millions and millions of videos that we have you on. Thank you so much for sharing the music
Thank
with
you.
Us, and I hope that you enjoyed it at home. Let us know what you thought about it on our social media pages.